I don't think it is as important or relevant as it may have been in the past. And certainly I see the young people now, they certainly don't have that kind of issue in a general sense. So I think we should work towards that and work towards the fact that, you know, taking part in politics, even in other parties, is a very mainstream thing to do in a way. Yeah, and, you know, it's just part and parcel of life. And, you know, and I do see signs of that happening. So the thing for us is that we don't go on a mass recruitment, because we feel that if you want to go into an opposition party, it is something that doesn't bring you, in a sense, tangible rewards. You know? So people of that nature, right, they tend to try to search for us as well, rather than we go and then try to cold call people. It won't work that way. So we found that that system has worked well, and we've built up our youth wing so that at least young people know that, you know, oh, there's this group of people of similar age group, and then they may be able to maybe talk about the same issues that concern young people. I think it's an honest assessment on our part that while we have actually made good progress, I think, in terms of building organisation and all that, we are still aiming to reach a critical mass where we can, for example, offer a shadow cabinet to Singaporeans, you know, and in a sense be able to say that we are ready to take over. So it is an honest assessment, and we are definitely working towards that, but it will take us a bit of time. And of course, you know, if Singaporeans agree that this is something important to build, then I think everybody has a role to play, and getting elected into parliament to serve as an MP is definitely one of those, I would say, necessary steps to move towards this critical mass. But critical mass, we also talk about having people with perhaps some knowledge from certain specialised fields, so that we'll be able to cover the breadth of public policy. So in that sense, yeah, we do have people who know, let's say, a fair amount about certain topics, but, you know, for certain other topics, probably we would need to build up more in that area. I mean, the ruling party is fortunate in the sense that it has a civil service there, and, you know, it can also consult other experts publicly, and then there's some resources poured into that, you see, public resources as well. But for us, we have to rely on our own resources, and we have to rely on a spirit of volunteerism. So it's quite different. Yeah.
It is a real factor hindering us in attracting enough candidates to stand in the election. And we are very unlikely to see whatever he says, all 87 seats contested. A lot of people are happy to be members. It's when they fear stepping up as candidates, and people are worried about adverse effects on their career. You know, I think it was a good session, but I think there was an opportunity missed to talk about the issues. So it was at fairly a superficial level. It didn't really engage with the issues at stake in GE 2011.